Rest assured, we have our best actively working on this, but it will take time.
That means you.
Good. Thank you. The both of you. I look forward to seeing what you deliver. Until then, I'll see you at the shareholders meeting, Olivier.
Looking forward to it. Bye-bye. It's a little too early for that kind of newsletter.
Oh, well done, kiddo. Find his computer. Make it snappy. We're looking for the shareholders' meeting schedule. It's worth a lot of money to us. Be careful now. As the data moves, there are security programs constantly monitoring the data flow. You need to sneak past them, or they will destroy your data and send it back home. You sneaky bastard. A pirate through and through, ain't you? Now, get down to the lobby. There's a courier waiting. Yeah, that's right. I've been planning this for a few hours. Now, wait. The receptionist. Hold on. I'll try something. As gullible as ever. Now, hurry down to the lobby before I remotely detonate your earpiece. Don't even think about ratting me out. My tracks are covered. Yours ain't.
Too long.
Oh, come on. It's not encrypted code, for God's sakes. It's just a bloody coffee. Oh, hooray. It's our old friend.
Hey there. I just got a call about picking up another transfer.
Oh, you said you were here to see me.
Yes, that is one of the perks. Let's see it. A conference in Chicago. Very nice. Thanks for this. We'll be in touch.
Ciao, Rebecca. Text me.
Stuff it, Hastings.
You really should look at the security company from Chicago. They know what they're doing.
Well done, friend. Very well done. Apologies for my temper tantrum there. You are with the good guys, I promise. We'll keep you safe. Trust me. Go on back to work. We'll be in touch.
I wish I could say this was illegal, but...
A few days later with a little note that said, thanks, but still, scary.